big affirmation. It's a big honor.
I've been having a great time.
It's fantastic. It's a fantastic experience.
I would be lying to tell you if I didn't shed a tear.
It's incredible.
I'm from Atlanta, Georgia.
Pueblo, Colorado.
Spokane, Washington.
Napa, California.
Trinidad.
Nighthawk Ranch just helps kids with cancer.
Train as many people in CPR as I could.
For the job that I did the day of the earthquake.
For my community service work that I do.
Donating clothes, shoes, socks, different things.
Safety jam.
I did what I needed to do to get, you know, a patient home from Italy.
My partner and I came across a five-year-old child wandering the streets of Akron.
I am here for the wonderful Stars of Life event in Washington, D.C.
You got a Star of Life?
I was nominated by my peers and selected to be a Star of Life.
Star of Life Award for the American AMR Association.
This is your official welcome to Washington, D.C. for the class of 2015 Stars of Life for American Medical Response. Congratulations to all of you. This evening is simply to take a little time to let you know you're part of our family, and we hope to be part of yours. And as we continue to grow this company together, you're really what makes this company what it is. So that's what tonight is all about.
For me, the best part is about seeing all around the different EMS systems all around the U.S. and all the fantastic systems and all the caregivers, and I can't wait to get to meet everybody.
You're going to have an opportunity to spend a lot of time with stars from around the country. Hopefully some of you will get a chance, hopefully all of you will get a chance to get to explore a little bit of the nation's capital. The Stars of Life program is our company's and the American Ambulance Association's premier recognition of caregivers in the field and caregivers in our communication centers. American Medical Response, we have something today on the order of 17,000 or so caregivers just in American Medical Response. So you do the math, you're a pretty elite group. On Tuesday, you'll meet with your elected representatives, your senators and congressmen.
And you're not up here because you raised your hand and said, pick me, right? Your colleagues picked you. Your colleagues saw something in you and said, you know what? This is a person that needs to be recognized the rest of your lives. People are gonna know you were selected as a star. And they're gonna look at everything you do, they're gonna look at the way you do it, and they're gonna say, she was picked, he was picked. And everything you do will imprint on them. So it becomes a very nice process that helps to build the practice of medicine. So hats off to you, what you earned from your colleagues. Hats off to you for representing AMR beautifully, for taking care of patients even when you didn't want to because it was the right thing to do. Tonight and for the next 3 days, we're gonna celebrate you. This is really, really cool because you earned your way here. Celebrate it. Enjoy it, embrace it, and have a blast.
But all the AMR stories, it's, you know, everybody's story is unique and fascinating, and they're great, all of them.
Getting to know you, getting to know all about you. Getting to like you, getting to hope you like me. Getting to know you, putting it my way, but nicely. You are precisely my cup of tea.
Turn to the left.
best part has been receiving my award and, of course, just now receiving my medal.
We get to meet the senators.
I spent some time on the Hill this morning meeting with congressmen and senators. And
it's not something I would ever think of doing in my life, but to meet the congresswoman was really nice.
The highlight for me actually was meeting Senator Ayotte.
So it's going to be interesting to meet our senators.
We're scheduled with Representative Mike Thompson. You're seeing Feinstein later.
Today we have our Capitol Hill meetings.
Today I'm going to meet with my senator, or two senators in the House.
I'm looking forward to meeting my ambassador, Trinidad and Tobago.
To all the executive staff to dig deep down into your pockets and support us by contributing $100 at this Star Life event.
Event last night was pretty fun, just getting to have a relaxed atmosphere, enjoy talking to everybody and mingling and
$100.
I enjoyed especially the trivia challenge. The trivia challenge was probably the highlight moment of being able to who doesn't want to win $100, and the activities they had us participating in were quite awesome. So
I'm just grateful for the opportunity, grateful for the supervisors and all the staff that have helped me get to this point.
That I'm just thankful. I'm thankful that to be here, and I am very honored. I can't thank the people back home enough to actually get the award. It's definitely, altering experience, definitely.
It's a great honor.
It is a very humbling and enlightening experience to be down here. It's been fantastic. Just an overall good time meeting stars from different corporations, different parts of the country. It's very nice. It's very cool.
it's been a great honor to be here to represent such a phenomenal crew from the Pueblo, Colorado operation. Getting to meet other AMR employees from across the United States, but then other medics and EMTs from across the United States has been great.
It has been a wonderful experience, and thank you so much for this opportunity.